And he said, "Uncle, I'm going to be a hand engraver." And his uncle looked at him and was like, "Okay, that'll fill one of your pockets. If you want to fill both pockets, learn to buy and sell." When he told me that, that stuck with me for, I mean, my whole life. I still flash back to that day.